Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the Mac version of Task Manager. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you are used to using a Windows PC, you will have used the Task Manager countless times to save you from glitching programs and freezes. Now you have a Mac, you may be wondering if there is a Task Manager app for macOS too. There is, and it's called Activity Monitor. To get to Activity Monitor, click Go from the top toolbar and then select Utilities. In the Utilities page, Activity Monitor is the first app in the list. What I like to do is save the Activity Monitor in my dock so I don't have to keep coming back here to open it. To do that, drag the app into the dock in the position of your choice. The Activity Monitor shows similar stuff to Task Manager. You can force quit apps here by clicking it to select it and then tapping the X button at the top left. You can monitor which apps are using CPU, RAM, disk space, and network bandwidth here by browsing through the tabs. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.